What do you get when an abstract resin artist collabs with a
representational landscape painter?
Let's find out. You get some pretty tense moments.
And you get some pretty good negotiating skills.
But we had a lot of fun.
Honey, this is the best way to ruin brushes.
I cleaned all the other ones. Who was cleaning brushes?
So what am I
Not
supposed to
you,
say?
Me.
What am I supposed to say?
And don't forget to ring that little notification bell because we've noticed a lot of our subscribers aren't seeing our videos. Let's get started making this.
You guys are painting and we're painting too.
We're filming
a painting.
We're painting
right now, look.
We're filming a painting video right now.
We're screaming.
Look at our painting.
See, we're painting too.
To pull the tape off, and then we're gonna let it dry overnight and then retape and come back. I'm getting excited about this. I have a really good feeling about this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is satisfying as heck. Oh, it looks good. Like, I would seriously resin this and paint the white negative space claim on that and just resin it and say done. I like it a lot. I already like it a lot. Now that I'm seeing it with just white negative space, my whole rainbow colors idea is like getting shattered, so I don't know.
I think maybe you take a picture of it and then throw it on the iPad and play with it tonight on the on Procreate. Hey,
hey
everybody.
We're on day two. That wasn't planned at all.
I think it's gonna be okay.
Babe, I told you you're gonna have to be really careful because you're
okay.
A big klutz. Thank you. What happened to don't use blue and green?
Well, we're throwing all the rules out right now. No rules.
I tried to follow the rules, I got yelled at. But now it's no rules, let's make a rainbow. So we're going to add some Floetrol to our acrylics today because we need the paint to stay fluid longer, and this will help the life of the paint. I just sat on the paint in my Christmas jammies. You have your good camera smile going. What do you get when an... What am I? What do you get when an abstract resin artist collabs with a...
representational landscape artist.